Got a green light on the field. Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, River Call 31, 40, 13, looking to find their first note. A little bit high, setting it over that wall. 74, 28, not quite either. 3, 6, 4, lining up. Not quite finding a home for their note. We're going to end this auto period. 9-6 advantage blue. Moving into teleop. Let's see what these robots can do. 97-12 looking to scoot on by. Find their way into the source zone as 97-68 makes some room for them. 74-28 into the amp with a note that'll let them amplify later as 40-13 goes up for two. 12-10 advantage red. 40-13's found another one, and it's good. That's two more points for the Red Alliance as 3-6-4 looks for a note to add to the blue score. 40-13 races back to the red source to get a note up off the floor. It is 15-12, only 3 points separate these two alliances. 91-53, Bearcat Robotics looking to find a place for a note as they're amplified. 3-6-4 is chasing down 40-13, and red is amplified now if they can get this shot in, but looks like Clockwork Mania shoots just a little bit too high. 3-6-4 looking to play some defense and stop 40-13 from scoring, and it seems to be working, but red's out to a 9-point lead with a minute left in the clock. 91-53, Bearcat Robotics lining up at the amp to sink another one. And their alliance partners, 97-12 Iron Sharks, not quite getting that note in. Can 91-53 get this one up off the floor? Looks like they can. Blue is amplified if they can get this shot in. It's good. That's 5 points for the Blue Alliance. Only 10, now 5 points separate these two alliances with 30 seconds left on the clock. Red is at 26 to Blue's 21. Can Blue balance this out in the last 20 seconds of this match? But that sound means that human players are getting ready to toss their notes. Let's see if we can get any spotlights going as these robots find their chains. 74-28's getting lined up. 97-12 was found at home as well. Gigawatts are off the ground with just a few seconds left as time expires. 39-25. Red is going to earn an additional ranking point there, taking them to 3 for this match. 74-28 hanging on to that number one position.